कृष्णा फर्दर सेज अंतकाले च मामेव स्मरन् मुक्त्वा केवलं या प्रयाति समद्भावं याति नास्त्यत्र संशयः. And whoever at the end of his life quits his body remembering me alone, at once attains my nature. Of this there is no doubt. Yam yam vāpi smaran bhāvam tyajyante klevaram tam tam vaiti kaunteya sadā tad bhāva bhāvita. Whatever state of being one remembers when he quits his body, O son of Kunti, that state he will attain without fail. Here he explains that suppose at the death, time of death, you remember something, anyone who is dear to you, suppose your dog or your cat or your deer, then you get birth of that dog, that cat or that deer. Suppose you remember a house at the time of death, then you become a ghost and you roam around the house. These facts, this I have got this meaning, a deeper, subtle meaning of these facts. Tasmat sarvesu kalesu ma manusmara yujya cha mayyarpit mano buddhir ma me vaishya sansayam. Therefore, Arjuna, you should follow me and act accordingly. Your tool will strike rightly if you follow me and act accordingly, and you will attain me. Finally, that's what Krishna says. Abhyas yoga yuktena chetasa nanyagamina paramam purusham divyam yati parthanu chintayam. One who meditates on me without deviating is sure to reach me at when he leaves the body. That's what Krishna says. Now here anusmare means remembering or meditating upon the person who has reached a higher state of his being. Kavim purpuran sasitara manorniyan manusmare. That is anusmare. Yah sarvasya dhataram chinte rupa maditya varanam tamasa parastar. One who is conceivable, luminous and transcendental. Remembering or meditating upon such being, you attain at the end that being. That's what Lord Krishna explains here. Prayana kale mansa achalen bhaktya yukto yog valen chaiva rumor madhye prana mavesha samaya samtam param purushmukhayati divyam. At the time of going or at the time of leaving the body, one who fixes his attention between eyebrows by yogic power and remembers me, that divine person or that divine person, he attains his divine state at the time of his death, remembering and this portion. Awesome.